I remember my boy David Hanna right here. For those days we felt like a mistake. Those times when love's what you hate somehow.
We will always remember Mrs. Schultz.
I'll always remember freshman year English when Joshua Munoz confessed to the murder of Lenny in the Mice and Men trial. There's so many wars we fight. There's
so many things we night. I will always remember Miss Bates taking my phone away.
I will always remember BAMS and Mr. Ridgeway. Shout out to Ryan Marchon. Hashtag ship. Don't care if we bend. I sink us to swim. We're
marching on. We're marching on. I will always remember Sang Choi.
I'll always remember all my great memories.
I will always remember farting in Miss Alley's TA class in front of the sophomores. There's so many things
we will always remember Mr. Bradley's moments of zen.
I'll always remember the courthouse slashing.
I will always remember Vanessa Shevlin because she's perfect.
I will always remember cross country.
I will always remember my senior year.
I will always remember Josh Luno.
And I will always remember Daw spending more time at Starbucks than at school. Holding on, we knew this day would come. We knew it all along.
How did it come so fast? This is I will always remember guys in high school or jerks. And I'm
trying not to sleep. I will always remember homecoming. I will always remember Mr. Hubach, the math god.
I will always remember when I fell face first down the stairs.
I always remember when she fell face first down the stairs.
I will always remember seeing my friends dance across.
I'll always remember, I'm switching, being in single survival class with Mr. Fleming. I will always remember prom with my best friends.
I'll always remember coming to school and having all my classes with all my best friends. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
you can move a mountain, you can break rocks. I will always remember coming to Grossmont my junior year and feeling like I've been here since freshman year because everybody's treated me like a great family. And the world's gonna know your name. I will always remember Paula and her hips for clothing.
I will always remember Dominic Sand's deep obsession with cats.
I'll always remember when I came to Grossmont. I was like, what is this place? But now I know what it is. And like, shout out to my piercing family and my AC family and all my friends because I love you all and we're going to graduate and it's going to be so fun and I'm done. Woo!
the great times we had and the great years we spent together.
I will remember you.
Will you? I will always remember my theater family and all the rats in the theater.
Don't let your love.
I'll always remember Coach Murphy. I'll always remember the friends I made and the progress I made in myself and the changes I made in my own life.
I'll always remember my water polo team and all the fun we've had over the past 4 years.
I will always remember Battle of the Sexes. And P.S. Steven Senna, I'm so sorry. I love you. You're the best. And also, shout out to First Period Theater and everyone at Grossmont High School, because I love you all so much. And I'll always remember everyone.
Will you remember me?
I'll always remember the friends I've made here and the mentors who have impacted me for a lifetime.
I'm always gonna remember that time when I came to high school and I picked up all the hot babes. Cause you only YOLO once, so you better YOLO it up.
My best friends, you know who you are, and everything we've been through the past 4 years. I love you all.
We'll always remember our favorite teacher, Mr. G.
I'll always remember meeting at Panera on Wednesday mornings with friends.
Always remember Mr. Kim.
I will always remember being the enemy of success.
I always remember the donut man.
I will always remember in Mr. Ridgway's AP calculus class, keep your eyes on your own paper and your own paper covered up. Testing integrity.
I will always remember almost winning Palm King. Oh wait.
I will always remember Sang Choi being Palm King.
I will always remember Shmuel because she's my favorite teacher ever. And I will always remember Miss J because she's the best dance teacher. She taught me to improve my dance skills. And I will always remember all my wonderful friends because they helped me through a lot.
Even if you didn't know what I was talking about, or know someone who's gone through it, you made me not feel alone. Because I know there are people who say all these things don't happen. And there are people who forget what it's like to be 16 when they turn 17. I know these will all be stories someday, and our pictures will become old photographs. We'll all become somebody's mom or dad. But right now, these moments are not stories. This is happening. I can see it. This one moment when you know you're not a sad story. You are alive. And you stand up and see the lights on the buildings and everything that makes you wonder. And you're listening to that song on that drive with the people you love most in this world. And in this moment, I swear, we are infinite.
best friend Chris Kavitsky and the legendary Liz.
I will always remember Chris Kaczynski's list.
I will always remember my best friend Alex Boniez and coming to Grossmont High School to play hide and go seek at night.
I will always remember the varsity basketball games against Helix. They're always very crazy and amazing.
I will always remember raging at prom.
I will always remember being asked difficult questions in front of a camera.
I will always remember Loki, the bass god.
I will always remember Girls Across.
I'll always remember Sang Choi in the Hype Train.
Choo choo!
I'm always gonna remember all the good times.
I will always remember Plissken breakdancing.
I will always remember my friends.
I will always remember my friends and all the memories I made and watching the news in Miss Jones class, which took up like 10 minutes of our class time.
I will always remember participating in Grossmont Air Dance as a senior.
I will always remember all the wonderful friendships I've made, and shout out to all my best friends. You know who you are. Love you all.
I will always remember every day being hippie day.
I will always remember third period English.
Yeah!